shows the dominance that she's had in the last few years.
But
not on grass. Not yet.
Feel the pressure on that wing. You can rush her.
14, good. She was edgy at the start and a little edgy at the end. But overall, she was too good. A more difficult victory over Petra Martic. But she's through to the last 16 for only the second time.
I think Iga will be pleased with the way that she played. 30 winners overall, 18 on that forehand side, and against a crafty opponent who tried everything with movement.